Today, about 96% of Iranians suffer from some degree of drought. Israel can solve Iran's water crisis and combat its drought. In 2018, the Prime Minister of Israel offered Iran help. The Islamic regime in Iran, however, they rejected our offer and said that we should mind our own business. From a land of scarcity to a world leader in water technology, Israel truly embodies the spirit of turning challenges into opportunities.